What's up, everyone? This is SliferKing here, and today you join me for one second. As I say, you join me for another one of my Halo Combat Evolved videos, where this week I'm going to be playing the mission Assault on the Control Room, I believe. Hello. And goodbye.
Weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Get lost, Elite. This looks promising. Running out of bullets with the assault rifle. I've just got over one mag left. Here it is. Thank goodness for arrows, I have to say. Otherwise, yeah, that'll be a real problem. Ouch. I think it's lost its gunner. Oops. Oh dear. Oh. Oh, thank goodness for that. Not gonna lie, not the most elegant of landings. Sorry, I accidentally ran over someone. I'm gonna go right, I reckon. Sorry about that. Oh, hunters. Good thing these corridors are wide, otherwise I wouldn't be able to get my tank in the door. Ah, missed. Yes, I know there's a turret behind me. And back in the Scorpion. Let's roll. Again. A little more narrow this bit. Ah. Just to say, there's another terminal in there. Oh, no wonder it aimed up. Can there snipers? I think I got him. Yep, he's toast. Ooh, that was close. God, I actually blew the whole turret off the mountain. Oh, have I got more passengers? Nice. What was that? Oh, it was a hunter. Looks like I'm going on foot. Oh, that's a giveaway. Yep, knew that was coming. Oh, another achievement. Kill 1,000 elites. I think the webcam just cut out there for a second, if I'm correct. So if you notice a cut in the webcam, that'll be why. Oh, that was pretty sweet. I'm not gonna deny that. Shot him out and took it mid-flight. No, I don't want that. There's his Ken side. More starting bullets and both guns. I think this time I actually need to get over this. Or at least round it. Aha! Looks quite tall. Ouch, that one actually did some damage. Bombs away. Must be close, surely. Hey, more grenades. How big is this? Ooh. Heck yes. Now that's more like it. Pretty much full ammo for the assault rifle and full ammo for the pistol. Well, that did a good amount of damage. Another bridge? Jeez. Oh, that did not sound good. Oh, this level just seems to go on for hours. Hunters. I missed this time. Didn't that time. What the heck?
Analyzing. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bringing up there, I should be able to get us inside.
Great, both planes have been nicked. Oh, really? Give me that. Oh, it's the tank that's doing that. Probably should have guessed. Nice try. I was hoping to close the door, that would have been nice.
Forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center. Been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. Knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried? Wait.
The Captain, we've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
What are we... weapons cache he's looking for, it's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
So it looks like that's what we're going to be doing in the next video. We're going to be facing the enemy. The only enemy that the Covenant fear. And having played this already, I know exactly what that is. And oh boy, this thing's about to get slightly annoying. So there has been another episode of my Halo Combat Evolved series. I hope you've enjoyed. And for now, this is SliferKing, signing out.